हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? अच्छे हैं? तो सर, स्ट्रेट अवे बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस, देयर वर लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस व्हिच वर इन द माइंड ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, एंड नाउ वी आर ओवर हियर, वी आर गोइंग टू आंसर ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन. एंड दिस इज इवन रियली सरप्राइजिंग दैट आई एम गोइंग टू मेक दिस वीडियो सेकेंड टाइम, बिकॉज अर्लियर आई मेड द सेम वीडियो एंड देन वी फेस अ लॉट ऑफ टेक्निकल इशूज रिलेटेड टू दिस. सो The questions which were there in minds of a lot of students, they are. Let me show you those questions. I'm sorry. Oops. What is going on, man? So we are going to have this light show. Okay. Yes. So the very first question, everybody knows that really very well, that for June attempt students, the examinations are going to be scheduled in October, right? For June 2021, the examinations are going to be in October 2021, and there was a notification which was straight away released by the Institute of Cost Management of India that each and every training is exempted. That your training is exempted. Right, that your training is straight away exempted. They do not have anything. I mean, for any student who is going to appear for June examinations, you need not to undergo any kind of training. But sir, we got an email related to the SAP training itself. We got an email related to SAP training. Okay, you got an email related to SAP training. So that is optional. That is not mandatory. ठीक है, बहुत सारे बच्चे ये पूछो सर करनी है. That is optional, बेटा. That is optional. But we straight away recommend that you should go for it. But it is recommended from my side, because once your this training is completed, you will be getting a certificate, and the same certificate you can use in your resume or CV while you are applying for a training or job. Okay, getting my point? Now moving ahead, talking about the next part, the next thing is that, sir, what about the online examination pattern? We don't know our examination pattern. So for this, institute has released some of the model test papers, and we are going to do the unboxing today itself. New syllabus, no chances in the year 2020, maybe next year, or you can say somewhere around August next year, we'll come to know about it. There is one more very good news coming straight away from ICMAI, that there's a collaboration of ACCA and ICMAI by which a qualified ICMAI student will be eligible for exemptions if he or she is looking forward to go for ACCA also. Now, so this is what we have, model test paper. Let's talk about this model test paper, because these model test papers are going to be your examination pattern. Okay, getting my point? Now, let's quickly go ahead. Let's talk about that what kind of email we have received, sir, and what kind of examination pattern we are going to have. Okay. So there we go. Let me show you first of all. So this kind of an email you have received related to your SAP, and this was the notification that when it was notified that you are not eligible, that you need not to undergo any kind of training. कोई training अपने को करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. Now sir, अब चलते हैं आगे. This is the link itself. आपने link पे click किया, and after that you will get this kind of an pop up over here. After that, you are going to select your course, intermediate, foundation, final, enter the captcha, enter your registration number, and after that you are good to go. Sare ke sare mock test paper aise available ho jayenge, right? For each and every student, foundation, enter, and final. And let me give you a very simple phenomena, my dear students, a very straight recommendation from my end for each and every student. Please start using, just give me a moment please start using keyboard. You should start using keyboard now. Sir, we should start using keyboard. Yes, because I have seen this on examination levels when we talk about enter or final, right? Or you can say the foundation itself. The examination, 40 marks examinations are straight away going to be on, you can say MCQ or one word MCQ. You can say match the following. This can be like 40-45 marks. Right, fill in the blanks. So this is going to be for 40-45 marks, but the challenge is, fill in the blank, the challenge is the remaining 60 marks. They are going to be a big challenge for you guys. Okay, they are going to be a big challenge. Yes, they are going to be a very big challenge for you guys, because they'll be getting over here, you'll be getting some questions for 3 marks, 4 marks, right, and 5 marks. they are also not a big deal. But the problem is you can handle them, because here in these kind of questions you need to, I mean, write like 6 to 7 lines. Writing 6 to 7 lines is not going to consume a lot of time. But if the question comes for like 6 marks or plus, then you need to write a lot. They are considered to be lengthy questions, and these lengthy questions are going to take up your a lot of time. Right, I'm going to share the link into the our WhatsApp group as well. The same you are going to find into the description as well. This is going to be a challenge. That means approximately 15 to 20 marks question paper is going to be a challenge. This is going to be challenging. This is going to be challenging. Okay, this is going to be straight away challenging. Now, moving ahead, sir, and apart from that, yes, looking after the question itself, you may face that we will be getting a lot of issues, sir. What about, see, we don't have any clarification that how we are going to make our rough notes when it comes to practical questions, right? And when we are, where we are going to do our calculations, as, I mean, if we would be needing that kind of a keyboard, definitely the calculations need to be done on Excel itself, right? And what about the rough notes? Is that scan option available? What about the scan option? Right, a lot of questions are going to be there in your mind when we talk about having those kind of model test papers. So being as a student, go for it. Dekho ek baar usko check karo aur uske baad batana. Take care. Whatever the issues which you are going to face, jo bhi cheezein aapke mind mein hai, let me know into the comment section. We are going to share the same with the institute. Main apne personal email se mail karunga yaar aur bolo. Right? So there are some issues, but first of all, go through with the model test paper, solve it once, and after that, because see, the future is going to be online examinations. So we have to prepare accordingly. आज अगर आपने कीबोर्ड यूज करना शुरू नहीं किया तो सर यू आर गोइंग टू फेस अ लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज इन examinations. ओके, दैट्स ऑल फ्रॉम my साइड. बाय बाय, टेक केयर ऑफ yourself. कीप लर्निंग, कीप ग्रोइंग एंड stay tuned. बाय.